Is that heartburn just not going away? Hi, I'm Dr. Savage. I'm an osteopathic family practice physician from Tampa. I'm here to describe the symptoms of having a gastric ulcer. Gastric being the stomach. You can just be having your regular heartburn, and that acid in the stomach erodes through and actually causes your stomach to start to bleed. If that doesn't make its way out, you actually might even reflux blood. This is a serious condition. Other symptoms to look for would be, where does the blood go? It goes downstream, and you actually excrete the blood. You poop out the blood. One thing that's unusual about that, though, is if it comes from the upper gastrointestinal tract, the blood often gets digested. So on the way out, the stool, the poop, actually looks black. That's something to take to look for. If there's blood in the stool, or if you have black-colored stools, or black-colored vomit, you should be very concerned for having a gastric ulcer, and you should seek medical attention right away. I hope this was helpful. I'm Dr. Savage, and I wish you the best of health.